Hello everybody, this is Dani Rolos. So today we take a look at the new Ricoh Magic MK802 version 4 stick. So this is the first hands-on experience. So this is the first run of this Android Jelly Bean 4.2.2 device. So let's go to our journey. This is the launcher. Okay, let's take a look about the device. As you can see, this is the Ricoh Magic, the new logo RKM from Ricoh Magic MK802 version 4. This is Android Jelly Bean 4.2.2. Kernel version 3.0.36 plus, and this build is from this year, from May 21. So let's backup and reset language and input spell checker now. So right click means go back. This is nice. Okay. Screen. Let's change to full HD. Okay. Let's connect to the wireless hotspot. So Bluetooth, it's working. Wireless, it's working just fine. Okay. Let's take a look at the pre-installed application. So as you can see, we have Wi-Fi display. This is like Miracast. So you can show on the TV screen the display of your phone or of your tablet. Okay, so let's connect to the Play Store. It's working just fine, very stable, very fast. I like it. As you can see, the Ricoh Magic firmware comes with pre-root. So basically we have root access. We only have to install superuser, as far as I know. So we have root access. Next, you have to install superuser or superso, because the device already has root access, as I told you. So just install superuser. So that's it. We have update all the application to the latest one. Okay. So this is the first run. This is the first impression. I love it. I love it. Everything works just fine. As you can see, I like this Explorer also, because I told you this has Samba protocol, and I can see my Windows 8 share like this, so I can play movies, I can watch to the pictures, listen to music for my TV, for my PC. So this is through wireless connection. Nice. Your subtitle.
I'll bring it by after school. The old house on Clay Hill, right?
Okay. So we have root access, we have the latest Android version 4.2.2. We have wireless display, Miracast. Okay. So that's it for now. I'll be back with a lot of videos for this new device. So pretty nice. I love it. Let's install Antutu benchmark, and that's it. Let's try it. So installing very fast, as you can see. Open and run the test. No. And now we have to wait, to be patient. Almost there. And here we go. The last test. just a few moments and we'll be done. Okay. So this is the score. Okay. See you soon.